Now show us what's hot in your week. Post a picture to Instagram with the hashtag VivoHTW. We'll feature our favorites in next week's episode. Looks like Tears Is My Name is into snapbacks. We can't wait to see what you share. Follow Vivo on Instagram and Twitter for constant updates. And check Vivo.com to see what else is hot this week.
Lola is full of hope as she goes to court for Lexi's custody hearing. But just as things start looking positive, Phil and his barrister play their trump card. Lola is stunned by the turn of events and loses her temper in front of the judge, who really has no option but to rule that Lexi should stay with Phil. Lola is inconsolable and at the first opportunity snatches a baby and hides in the arches, then steals the petty cash and heads to friend Alexa's. Phil wants to call the police on her, but Billy pleads with him not to. Then Sharon finds Lola's phone in the arches and sees her call to Alexa. Will they find the desperate runaway? Sharon is furious to discover Phil has bullied Lola, but he responds that he's no different than the man she once fell in love with, and their lips are soon locked. Ian's awkward attempts to woo Denise go wrong when he manages to offend her, then in trying to apologize, locks them in the back room of the Minute Mart. But a night trapped together may be just what this couple needs. Next we visit Weatherfield. Come on, Carl, take a hint. Stella has a younger model and she's just not interested in you. In fact, she's told you to stay well away. But when Carl picks her up in his cab by chance, he won't let her out, although he later apologizes for coming on strong, or abduction as the police might call it. Later she turfs him out of the Rovers and he takes his misery out on Sunita, then after he loses his job, on Jason, who's just got a new council job. Carl's so jealous he steals his van, then tortures it and makes it look like Jason was the arsonist. Even worse for Jason, Stella doubts his version of events. Fizz and Tina track down Kirsty's mum Alison and reveal the truth about their daughter's abuse of Tyrone, and she's horrified. Alison urges Kirsty to come clean, and her conscience is finally awoken. But just as she goes to confess, she sees Alison talking to Fizz and Tina. She abruptly changes her mind, and that may not be the worst of it, because Fizz soon learns they can be accused of intimidating a witness. Finally, we cross to Yorkshire. Bob is crushed when Brenda shuts him down as he tells her his feelings. It was all going so well. If only he knew Brenda has a brain tumour. Jenny urges her to put him in the picture and go for the biopsy she's so afraid to face. And eventually she sees the neurosurgeon who tells her she needs surgery. Nikhil gives her a list of pros and cons to help her decide on the surgery, while Bob turns angry, feeling that Brenda's been stringing him along. Dan encourages her to get back with Bob, but what will she decide? Will Thomas be Cameron's next victim? Just being who he is doesn't help, and the killer struggles to be around him when he gets a job in the pub. Cam tries to get him the sack, but when that doesn't work, and when Thomas describes him as weird, he may resort to other tactics. And Sandy has had enough and wants some independence by moving into a retirement home. So Ashley steps in and lies to social services they're at war again.
I can pay for everything that's on you. Yeah. So everything is on me. Ooh. Got them girls going Cindy Lauper, got a grab and a little blondie. If you ain't drunk, then you're in the wrong club. Don't feel sexy, you're on the wrong beach. Tell the bar that we don't want no glass, just bottles and a bride, everybody want each. Yeah, so bring the verb, click out. Think about it, hit the big three out. Party like it's carnival and be out. Life's too short, they need to be out. Yo, we live, we die, we give, we try, we kiss, we fight. So we can have a good time, yeah.
I'm in it busy looking for the next top model. Who's wearing something new with something old and something borrowed. I know this crazy life can be a bit of pills to swallow. So forget about tomorrow, tonight. Where do you think from the
as long as they ain't getting it wrong, then everything is alright. Them girls can't hide the cream, the Kardashians, the general ties. If you ain't leaning, you're in the wrong scene. If you ain't hiding, you're not on my vibe. Tell the bar that we don't need no sparklers or nothing, just keep the bottles coming all night. Yeah, so bring the verb, free go. We get ready to hit the big 3-0. Party like it's carnival with Rio. Life's too short, I need a VO. Yo, we live, we die, we give, we try, we kiss, we fight. Oh, so we can have a good time, yeah.
I'm in it busy looking for the next top model. Wearing something new and something old and something borrowed. I know this crazy life can be a bit uncool to swallow. So forget about tomorrow, tonight. Where did you come from?
From nothing, made it from the bottom. Now when you see me, I'm stunting. And all of my cars are with a push. push of a button. Telling me I changed since I blew up or whatever you call it. Switched the number to my phone so you never could call it. Don't need my name on my show, you could tell that I'm ballin'. Swish, what a shame, could've got picked. Had a really good game, but you missed your last shot. So you talk about who you see at the top or what you could've saw, but sad to say it's over for. Phantom pull up, valet, open doors. Wished I'd go away, got what you was looking for. Now it's me who they want, so you can go and take that little piece of shit with you.
I'm out of here.
I just wanna lay in my bed.
Alton Towers Resort. Book now at altontowers.com.